The Neglectful Rhinoceros Beetle. Once upon a time, there was a rhinoceros beetle who was also a veterinarian. He would always neglect his responsibilities to take care of his family and home. He would spend all his time at work, leaving his loved ones feeling disappointed and unhappy. One day, his family and friends decided to confront him about his neglectful behavior.